More local news for you now. A record shop is set to open in the Fondren neighborhood in October. According to leaders in the neighborhood, the End of All Music, which is an independent record store with roots in Oxford, will open on North State Street October 1st. The store's manager, Hayden Boyd, says she's beyond excited to continue the legacy of music and art in the community. The store will carry old and new vinyl records, CDs, and LPs, as well as turntables and audio gear.